Hey guys, so first off, apologies. There's a lot of background noise right now.
And secondly, today hopping straight into going commando. I was considering doing raft, but my brother's streaming right now, and he technically he owns the game. Steam library bullshit, you know the drill. So I haven't actually played commando in a fuck long time. So I have no idea what's going to happen. But I have some big news coming soon, hopefully. I've been working with somebody to get something new set and done. So hopefully, yeah, probably some ratchets, maybe some clanks. How's it going, schematics? Anyways, big things coming up in the next couple days, at least for the channel. I just gotta, where is it?
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. Tonight's heroes are the duo who recently restored peace and order to our galaxy, Ratchet and Clank. So, gentlemen, tell us about your latest incredible adventures.
Well, as you can imagine, we've been pretty busy. After Drek's defeat, there were parades, press conferences, fancy dress balls.
And the wiener roast at Al's.
Oh, yeah, that. And then things started to slow down a bit. After that, we, well...
There was the grand opening at Groovy Lube.
Right. I think that was last week.
6 months ago.
We're still pretty busy, but in a more, domestic sense.
Yesterday, I flushed out my radiator core.
Ew.
I guess no one needs a hero right now.
Miss Noodlebottom, I found our man!
What the?
I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, founder of the Megacorp Company in the Bogon Galaxy.
Bogon?
I'm sorry to incapacitate you, but our entire galaxy is in a very precocious situation. I must humbly request your sustenance on a mission of dire urgitude, a mission of superfluous peril, a mission of unequivocal imperitude.
Did that make any sense?
So, you need me to go on a dangerous mission in another galaxy.
Indubitably. A few days ago, this top-secret biological experiment was stolen from our testing laboratory by this dupliferous criminal mastermind, and I need you to get the experiment back.
We'll do it.
We will?
Frank, I have precipitated your recalcitrance and have made special improvisations for you. We are prepared to give you a job as the head accountant for Megacorp, plus a penthouse suite in lovely Megapolis, and our state-of-the-art robotic masseuse.
Deal.
As for you, Ratchet, I'll need you in superlatory shape while in transit to the Bogon Galaxy.
Oh, thanks for the lurk, Avery. Greatly appreciate it.
Heavy weaponry, survival skills, stealth, macrame, ballroom dance, and origami. We've used bipolar vector regurgitation to track the thief's location to a flying base in Sector 7. Infiltrate, tribulate the base, and retrieve the experiment.
Sir, ready for launch.
I think I get what he says, but like half the crap he said would did not make sense to me. Fuck's sake.
Ratchet reporting. I'm on final approach to coordinates 37 Alpha.
Apologies for the beeping.
I'm counting on you.
Affirmative. Beginning radio silence.
All right, what do I have? Lancer, gravity bomb. Like I said before, I don't remember any of this game.
Weapons, hold triangle and select an icon with the left analog stick. Press circle to fire your selected weapon.
Okay, so I basically got the blaster and the bomb glove.
the gravity bomb against those enemies.
To update my security forces.
Whoa, no, hey, no, look, I'm just here to fix the transflexor coil.
Nice try. Give my regards to Megacorp. Finish him.
Reverse the camera controls, go to the options menu.
Looks for less. If it ain't broke, we'll break it.
Right. I'm in the market for some security.
You bring the cash, we'll bring the thrash.
Good. I need your best men to meet me at these coordinates.
Okay, then.
Ratchet checking in, sir.
Incredulous! I didn't expect to hear from you again, so soon.
There was a slight problem. The thief escaped with the experiment, and I have no idea where he was headed.
Not to worry. I just received an emission which may lubricate the matter.
What a word, lubricates.
For this quadrant of the galaxy?
You bet, mister! We got galactic maps, 3D maps, foldouts, cutouts, maps to the stars, and their homes!
Sorry about that. I forgot my wallet. Could you, take care of this?
Perimeter defenses deactivated.
You forgot your change.
I'm on my way.
Who's la?
Hmm.
Ooh, Blitz Gun is good though. Yeah, not yet.
Increased. Defeat more enemies to increase it further.
I saw where that other one went. Oh, I forgot. It's...
full health, so you don't need the nanotech.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Whoa, camera, whoa. Wait, why can't I get in here? Hey, Schematics, you still there?
Fuck's sakes, man.
If everyone could take their seats, we can proceed with today's demonstration. First, I'll need a volunteer. Anyone? Excellent. Your name, sir?
Ratchet.
And there you have it. The Megacorp Tractor Beam in action. Let's give it up for our volunteer. Sir, how about taking advantage of our show special? Thank you, sir. You won't be disappointed.
The tractor beam moves small and medium-sized objects which have glowing orange targets like these. Press circle to move those columns so you can scale the cliff.
Okay, is there anything else nearby? Camera, please. Ah, yes, platinum bolts. Where do I get a clank?
To go to a new planet, you'll have to find new coordinates on this planet first.
Looks like my cat's eating something. Never mind. Actually, I should probably stock up an ammo.
acquired nanotech, your health has improved. Triangle to interrupt messages. Pause.
Oh. I'm in the stream, Avery stream YouTube tutorial on Blender. Oh, you're practicing the 3D modeling? Why the hell doesn't it aim? I'm good, thank you. So how's the education with Blender going on? Nice. Nice.
restraint, you can hold down L2 or R2 while running sideways or backwards.
Ow.
Dynamo activates machinery. Press circle to use the dynamo to zap that activator.
That's just all stalled up.
Center the
fuck's sake.
Shoes are required when shopping at Megacorp.
At least I know there's a cap this time.
Thank you.
to anyone.
Oh.
Ratchet, come in. Are you there?
Copy, Mr. Fizzwidget.
Listen, I have some new information on our experiment's wherewithal. The thief was indemnified at Megacorp's Maktar Resort. Also, the thugs have towed a moon-sized jamming array into Maktar Resort orbit.
Should I take it out?
A formulas! It's disconfrapulating our annual Galactic Gladiators broadcast. See for yourself.
Ask yourself, are you man enough, hero enough, insane enough to step into the ring with two of the fiercest warriors in the galaxy? If you answered yes, you're a big, fat liar. But that's okay, because Megacorp is bringing Galactic Gladiators into your home for a special Megaview event. First, it's survival of the fittest in our bio competition. Be there as Chainblade, unleashes his fury on our gladiator guest contestants. Chainblade has gone undefeated in 500 straight matches. But if the bio division doesn't do it for you, our robotics division will. Taste the adrenaline as contestants face off against our four-armed bandit, the B2 Brawler. No living creature is a match for this machine. Watch 6 tons of Carbonox alloy hunt for its prey. There's no consolation prize, because this bad boy's programmed to show no mercy. So, what are you waiting for? Call now to bring Chainblade and the B2 Brawler into your living room. But put away the fine china. The Galactic Gladiators, only on Megaview. Call your provider now.
Chainblade, huh? I've got the coordinates. Ratchet out.
What do you mean?
Thank you for choosing Megacorp, where our customers have come first.
Yes, may I help you?
Yeah, and character computer design is actually very helpful. Very handy. Anything digital nowadays is like probably higher up on the list. Whoa. to get this Rotanium.
Fighters defeated, proceeding to the Maktar Nebula.
Yay.
Second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, Oh boy. Of course, I dropped my phone. Thank you. Wow. I'm a little bit confused. Is this supposed to be like a slingshot? What's this other door? Oh, the bomb. Oh, sorry, son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Where on earth am I going?
To disable the jamming array, destroy the 6 transponders. Expose transmitters with the bolt crank. Press square to attach your wrench, then walk around the platform. Hit the exposed rods to... For a map, press select or R3.
One, two. Oh, come on. Thank you for the switch. Yeah, kinda. Just, the sun's right behind me, I can barely see the screen. Thank you. And I'm glad you're, like, educating yourself. Some people won't even take the time to, like, learn.
Work, my boy. You are proving to be invaluable in this underwear. Anywho, it appears the thief is now under the protection of Thugs for Less. But I may have found a way for you to insinuate their operation.
Is it dangerous?
No. Actually, yes, it is.
Good.
Take a look at this.
The wind in your hair, the sun on your skin. The bugs in your teeth. We are the Desert Riders.
Before I became a Desert Rider, I didn't fit in anywheres. I had low self-esteem, bad breath, and a thing for ladies' undergarments. But these guys understand me. They really do.
Yeah, I'm just here for the bake sales. Oh, yeah, I also make these cute gloves for all the guys.
So if you've got what it takes, use this temporary membership to enter the most grueling hoverbike race in the galaxy. Win it and become one of us. Desert Riders, the number one leisure choice of Thugs for Less.
Desert Riders all use Megacorp bikes, so I just had to pull a few strings. Contract me as soon as you get more indignation. Fizz Widget, out.
Hey Saint, how's it going? Oh yeah, definitely. How come you're here and not in Moisture? Oh, okay.
You will auto- automatically grab ledges if you jump up to
them. Well, I greatly appreciate the support.
Up, press X. To drop down, press R1.
Thank you, Sever, for stopping by. Come on.
Automatically grab ledges if you jump up to them. To pull yourself up, press X. To drop down, press R1.
Sick.
Jump between walls by jumping toward a wall and pressing X again as you hit it.
Okay, I guess I can't take that down.
To aim weapons more accurately, press and hold L1.
Ooh, what I got? Mini nuke, nice. Ooh. That's some good sauce.
everyone ready for tonight's mega battle.
Ooh.
Introducing from nowhere in particular, this guy. If he can make it past all of our gladiators, he'll take home this brand new electrolyzer. If he can't make it past our gladiators, he'll receive a consolation prize. Let the games begin!
Haha. Alright, have a good one, Schematics. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Series. Come back and fight again for big cash prizes. Choose your battle. Choose a battle and win the prize. Returning to battle is everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chainblade.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Totally forgot to buy ammo.
Choose your
Oh.
Choose a battle and win a prize.
Oh,
see you later.
Keep pressing the wrong button.
Choose a battle and win a prize.
Had me freaking cornered. Oh, come on.
It's looking pretty bad for this guy. Choose a battle and win a prize. I've got my money in the law back with Spock. The furry guy is on a rampage. I can't believe what I'm seeing. The pros got all he can handle.
Come on.
Choose a battle and win a prize.
Alright, I need vendor.
Goodbye.
I keep doing that. Yep, that's the thing with 3D modeling is it does take quite a while. But I promise you, like, the end result is always worth it.
Creation. Stand back for the big and the brainy. Let's give it up for the B2 Brawler. Believe what I'm seeing! The with Spud. The B2 crawler is down and out. You have won the prize. Choose a battle and win the prize.
Feathers are a little bit hard, but it's just all texturing. Start off with texturing, and then you can add, like, external, feathers. I would heavily recommend not, doing the feathers, or modeling each feather.
Choose your battle!
Yep, always start somewhere. My very first model was a chair.
Choose up. Everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a mean dish. Please welcome Chain Blade. Where did this guy come from?
To strafe, you can hold down L2 or R2 while running sideways or back.
Have enough.
Choose your battle.
All right, I gotta save.
Oh,
So I assume what you meant with the feathers was make a feather and just use copies of that instead of... No. So what you're going to want to do, this is going to be a little bit hard to explain. Start off with a base and, like, texture a bunch of feathers instead of, like, actually adding individual feathers. If you do want to add, like, external feathers, use like, a single floating polygon and just put a feather texture on top of that. It'll save you a lot of resources down the road. Hardware-wise, I mean.
Down L2 or R2 while running sideways or backwards.
Congratulations on winning the Mega Challenge! Choose a battle and win a prize!
I forgot to grab ammo.
Train wreck. lose a battle and win a prize. Prize. Choose your battle.
You'll be feeling down in the morning.
Thanks, unicorns. Oh boy.
Returning to battle is everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chainblade. The furry guy is on a rampage.
strafe, you can hold down L2 or R2.
Come on, jump.
Running sideways or backwards.
Chamberlain's really got his hand full with this one.
Thank goodness for that.
From the planet Cerebella comes a colossal creation. Stand back for the big and the brainy. Let's give it up for the B2 Crawler.
Oh boy.
Everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a mean dish. Please welcome Chainblade.
Why is that not causing any damage?
cerebella comes a colossal creation. Stand back for the big and the brainy. Let's give it up for the B2 Brawler.
I have fucking nothing. All right, give me a second. What's Boyo need now? Let me. All right, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna go on BRB, run another ad. Apologize for this. Alrighty, I'm back. He needed something to help. Or at least with OBS freezing. Something like that. Hell if I know. I don't use slobs. Yeah.
Choose a battle and win a prize. See you later.
Hey, this would make a nice souvenir for Clank.
Yeah! Hey!
You have no idea what you're involved in. Return to your old galaxy immediately. Or this will happen to you. Or this will happen to you. Farewell.
Oh.
It's a click. No.
If you want to earn lots of bolts, visit the arena later for more battles.
Ooh. Endico or Barlow? Actually. One remains. Let's get Clank. I'm tired of fucking around.
For a map, press select. For R3. To center the camera, tap L1.
Where's the microphone? Oh. I didn't see it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Explosives are required to destroy the metal.
Guess not those ones.
Clank? Okay, Clank, don't move. I'm coming down. Whoa! Ooh, son of a quark! All right, buddy. Let's get you up and running again.
Final digit of pi is...
Clank? Clank, can you hear me?
Ratchet? Where are we? I must have dozed off.
Don't sweat it. Let's just find a way out of here.
I believe that air duct may offer our only way out.
Oh, fuck.
To glide, jump, then hold X while in midair. Control Microbots, hold triangle, and select a command.
Thanks for the host, man. Greatly appreciate it. How are you doing? Supposed to do.
Bridgebot acquired. Lifter bot acquired. Use it to lift large blocks.
Sorry, I forgot to ask how you're doing.
Way to go, Clank!
Nothing to it.
You did great. Now, let's go get that experiment back.
Oh boy.
For a much higher jump, hold R1 and press X.
If I can't wall jump this, I'll be surprised. Oh, okay, I can't wall jump it then. Oh.
jump long distances, run, then press R1 and X at the same time. To glide over gaps, press X to jump, then press and hold X while in midair.
Whoa, camera, chill.
Also comes with a thruster pack option. The thruster pack has the same moves as the helipack, except it uses rocket propulsion. To select the thruster pack, go to the gadgets menu and select the icon.
Fuck's sake, fuck, be right back again. All right, sorry guys, I'm back. This music is very close to Kerwan. Nice. Be sure to post images in Discord. I always like to see how 3D art progresses. Just of course don't spam, but like progress picks are always good. Okay. Oh-ho! Sorry, I have a tiny sleeping kitty on my lap now.
Greetings, morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job at taking care of yous, I thought I'd come and handle things myself. If you want someone killed right, you gotta do it yourself.
Good boy, Elohim. Nice.
Hey, my old swing shot and grind boots.
Try customizing your quick select in the pause menu. All missions completed on this planet. Search other planets for available missions. Swing shot target detected. Press and hold circle to shoot the swing shot. Use L1 for better aiming.
Oh wow, they really shot all the speed out of that.
Where is the...
Yeah. That's much better.
Triangle to switch between recently used items.
I just blew another vacuum tube.
Should I have a look?
My word! You young people are so fresh these days. Oh, don't feel bad. I guess I'm just old-fashioned about that sort of thing. Did you know that I've been with Gadgetron since the beginning?
So you sell these gadgets?
Darling, they sell themselves.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Touch him, and it's Plasma City!
Oh, gosh. You didn't have to yell. Why did he have to yell?
Hey, man.
I can't hear you. La, 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You are? So you understand my sensitivities?
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my Bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just needs a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is in good hands.
Clank is hilarious like that. L fires weapon.
Buddy, here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh, incoming message from the boss. Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choo-choo bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face, or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's bad feng shui.
Feng shui.
Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system, in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a write-up.
Cletus.
Don't worry. the boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might intercept some stray transmissions.
Feltson.
For a map, press select or R3.
Was really close.
Works.
Huh?
It's called the Therminator. It fires charged thermal pellets that can thaw an ice block or freeze a body of water. Gadgetron will pay me millions.
Hey, I don't know how long you've been frozen, but I don't think Gadgetron's operated in this galaxy for years. Everyone buys Megacorp products these days.
Hey, maybe you'd like to buy it. Hey, maybe Megacorp is hiring.
Use the Therminator to thaw ice.
Sorry, I didn't can't see who that is. Sorry. Give me a second, I'll... SBP 3.4. Thank you. Thank you for coming in, joining the stream, and as always, I appreciate the follow. I'm just enjoying this game. What brings you to my stream? And how are you doing, man? Oh wait, I know what I'm doing. Well, that's good to hear, man. How's your day been? I have a tiny sleepy cat on me. Dude, it was good, thanks, mate. Huge way in with a PCB. What's a PCB? If I may ask.
We are under attack.
Can't outrun them. Let's hope these weapons work.
A nanotech boost. Nanotech boosts instantly increase your maximum nanotech capacity.
Printed circuit board. Nice. So, electronics engineer of sorts? Oh. I'm several degrees of fucking stupid. Nice. What kind of mods do you like to do? And what kind of consoles? I'm always interested in learning about that kind of thing. There you are. Nice. What kind of mods do you add onto them? Just like better hard drive spaces and whatnot? Portable Wii would be interesting. Although I guess that would be kind of hard with the motion controls. Oh, come on, I got neither of those. I got one, where's the other one? Yes, I am, actually. I do, I'm working on a VR game right now. Or hopefully VR soon. earth is this guy? There we go. Oh my goodness. Nice. Math engines? You mean like Unity and all that kind of physics-based engines? Ah, okay. Yeah, I deal with some of them, but like, that's all like programming yourself. I have a couple streams on my VODs channel that I've done like programming and whatnot. If you're ever interested, no, I'm not sure it'd be like fun to watch, but like.
Difficult challenge, but one that a trained commando.
Hold on, I'm intercepting a transmission.
Oh, tiny stretching kitty.
For the fifth time, I have a collect call to Thugs for Less from a Mr. You Are Gonna Die. Will you accept the charges?
You are gonna die.
I'll take that as a yes. Thank you.
You idiot.
Uh-oh.
I'm paying top dollar for your protection. You're
my cat's falling asleep on my lap, and he's got his tongue sticking out.
Hey, that was a bonding exercise.
Enough! I'm at the pickup point now. If your men aren't here pronto, you can kiss this contract goodbye.
Well, you can kiss your you know what I mean. Dang it.
Did you trace that?
Coordinates locked in. We are headed there now.
Canal City, Notak.
So, how's the reception out here?
We have sports, weather, the Science Channel.
Keep going.
Whoa, what's that?
The man, the myth, the legend, the loser. Captain Quark, once the idol of everyone in the galaxy, has finally hit rock bottom. After his humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yes. I suppose it...
All this time, my personal hygienator must have been causing that itch.
Anyway, we should be at our destination shortly.
I always love the dynamic between those two.
Too late again.
We always seem to be a bit late. Why is that?
Well, let's check this place out and find out where he's headed.
So out of curiosity, SBP, why specifically PlayStation and Wii? Is it just like the capabilities of those consoles, or? I forgot to buy ammo. Oh, nice. Well, I'm glad there's at least some documentation about it. Why is that? Okay, then. Would you ever be able to, like, build, like, a handheld, like, older console, like a handheld Nintendo 64 or something? Okay, I just wasn't sure if, like, that was up your alley kind of thing. Oh, thanks for the bits, man. I greatly appreciate it. Always appreciative of support. Unicorns, what are you doing thanking them? Anyways, I greatly appreciate SPP. Not very often when people donate, but I
still.
I guess you get the. Yeah. I'm quite new to this, as you can see. I've only been affiliate for like a month or something. So I'm still trying to figure out what to say, you know? Well, that's the kind of effect I'm trying to go for, you know? And I wanna like foster this kind of chill stream where people can come in, talk about what they want to without the fear of being like ashamed of it, I guess. While also fostering this kind of, partially out of laziness, like, I don't want people to feel like they have to talk, and I don't want, like, people to feel like I'm just forcing myself to talk, you know? Oh, no. Thanks, man. It's more too often I see like streamers either burning themselves out or being really, really fake. You get what I mean? Guys make. No, I never actually checked to see if there's anything down there. Doesn't look like anything. Oh fuck. My cat just rolled off my leg falling asleep. Or in his sleep, I mean. Yes! Why do I always...
Got a ship that needs, improvements? Worried about getting caught? At Slim Cognitos, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some, legally ambiguous refashioning, remember the name. Slim Cognitos. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost us much time. Or maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed.
In GameCube, or what do you mean by GC? Oh, Going Commando. I think it's good. Just, it's a little bit more combat focused than number one was. And I do kind of wish that it didn't have as many guns, you know, as strange as that sounds. Like, there are some that are just absolutely dog shit useless. I think that's just my only gripe. The levels themselves are interesting to go through. It's been a while since I've actually played this though, so I can't like... Yeah, well, the Tesla Claw is one of the like mid-range useful ones. I'm talking about ones like the Synthenoid. But most of the time you're going to be using other stuff anyways. Am I missing something? Oh, why am I stupid? That and what's the one, like the spherical maps, always tended to give me a headache. I know they're a little bit intuitive, but like, oh, I don't have many. How about you? What? I never asked what your opinions were on Commando. Like this, as cool as the Terminator is, it could be shortened by a lot. That's more of a level design thing. Being able to quickly do things, cut down on the time. Oh, I'm fucked. Nope, never mind. Yeah, exactly. Ratchet & Clank OST has always been good. Like Poketaru. Poketaru in the first game was just really good. Because it took the first, like, the safety and comfort of, like, the first level, but combined it with some, like, tropical vibes. Yeah, that it is. Is there no up? Fuck, what am I supposed to do? Maybe there's a swing shot. I probably shouldn't have been able to do that. Please, 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 please.
Perhaps these robots can assist us.
Excuse me. Have you seen any masked weirdos?
I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him. And they are willing to show it to us for a small price.
Hello, yes. Hey! Yes, I need to order two more containers of sulfuric acid. Oops. Better make that five containers and four containers of liquid hydrogen. Oops. Better add six crates of nitroglycerin and... Look, just give me double that. And I need it delivered.
That it was, yeah.
Hey, what? What?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.
Planet Siberius. Not at all related to Siberia. Oh. How did I manage that? Incognito ship shack. I don't know how I managed that. Actually, hold on. There's two platinum bolts here. How? Or was I reading that right? Oh, what? Where's that portal? To return to ship. Oh boy. Oh boy. Guys, give me a second. Elohim, you're gonna roll off. Here. There you go, buddy. Get a continue point? Okay. Haha, wow.
You had us worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Ratchet? Spank? Is that you?
Spank.
We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are a galoptious team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. A tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come tour our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever the technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility, and all the while making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Alas, no. But it's steeped in hysterics. I've offloaded the condiments to your naval computer.
We'll see you there.
The more he talks, the more I'm losing my mind. I think, though...
Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget! What happened?
Everything's fine! There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the, delivery? Terrifulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time. back and relax, boys. How about a little flying music?
He did that on purpose.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well...
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Alright, I think we've made quite a bit of progress today. Let's see. Yeah. I gotta save first. Tabora. Excuse me. Alright. As always, thanks to everybody who watches, enjoys themselves on the stream, just chilling. It's the end of the stream because I've been streaming for almost 3.5 hours. I'm a little bit tired and I got like one thing I need to do before I gotta hit the sack. As always, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your days, or the rest of your day. Wow, that sounded ominous with days. If you ever considering, feel free to drop a follow and or a sub. Only if you can financially handle it, of course. But no matter what, I always appreciate the support. And you as well, SBP. Have a good one. Stick around. Let's see who we're going to raid. Oh, crap. There's a lot of people. No, I know who I'm raiding. Alrighty. Let's see, raid Moist Noggin. Alright, so what should the raid message be? He's playing right muck right now, so it's gonna be support mucking homies. Let's see, final. This is gonna be the raid message. If you don't have the emotes, feel free to just say that with the text. But yeah, as always, hope everybody has a good rest of their day.
Yo, final raid with a party of 5. Yo, final, how was the stream, homie?